Sega president Bernie Stolar takes note of the mistakes made by his Japanese partners.
And I was interested in rebuilding Sega.